Get away from that church!
Shit! Tell her! It's a fucking escaped test subject!
Roger that, 1-3. Reinforcements are off your mic.
Great. More meat wagons. Wonder if that'd come off.
Dragon, this is Hammerhead 4-2. We've arrived at the church. What is the target's location?
I'm right here.
The toe is gone!
James, can you hear me? James, the walls are starting to crumble.
Hang tight, Father. I'm on this.
I need fucking reinforcements here. Where the fuck are you guys?
Dragon, this is Ballista 3. Engaging Tango Primary, over.
Just don't know when to give up, do you?
Dragon, this is Mako 2-3, engaging church, over.
Nuh-uh. No, you fucking don't.
Guerra. Father Guerra, answer me! Father! Father, where are you?
They attacked a church. A church.
Come on, we gotta go. Come on!
I should have just let them take me.
Father, we don't have time for this melodramatic shit, all right? Maybe you can't stay here anymore. But that's no reason to lay down and die.
No.
You get somewhere safe. I mean it. I need you, Father. We're in this together. All right, Father. I'll join you after I'm done here.
Thank you.
No problem.
James, Athena found the location of Dr. Koenig.
No shit. Maybe I'll lock him down with a dozen bloodthirsty infected, see how he likes it.
I'm sending you his coordinates. You need to stop him, James. He's a dangerous man.
That's all the reason I need.
What do you see?
A way inside. Some DNA. Thanks.
Access granted.
They got a lot of security in here.
Dios mío. Who knows what kinds of experiments they're working on?
I know. I was one of them. Gotta be some way I can distract the guards.
Whatever you are!
This dude has access to the monster cages. Oh, I could start some shit with that.
Dr. Koenig.
Sergeant Heller, I am so glad to see you're still in one piece. You're not hurt, are you?
Koenig.
Listen, just listen. Gentech is forcing me to work for them. I'm on your side, don't you see? Didn't I try to keep you alive back there in the lab? Didn't I? Never mind that. I have to warn you. Gentech is developing a program called Orion. They're growing... How can I describe them? They're super soldiers. And they're going to be sent after you, Sergeant. Though you might be able to stop them if you act immediately.
So what, am I supposed to just trust you?
Let me help you, please. Guilt will destroy me otherwise.
If you're telling the truth, we'll talk more.
Please, please, time is of the essence. The head researcher's name is Dr. David Burke. Hurry!
Granted.
Have you taken care of Koenig?
Not exactly. Got some bigger problems now. You heard of Project Orion?
No. What is it?
A bunch of super soldier mutants trying to hunt me down.
Que hijos de putas. Be careful out there, James.
Place ain't exactly lightly guarded.
As should be expected, if you take out those communication systems, they won't be able to call for reinforcements.
Copy that. Tango is cleared hot. Say again, suppress Tango immediately.
This is Dr. Burke. Ready Orion 1-1 for combat.
How many of these assholes are there?
Yeah.
Somebody been eating their spinach.
Evacuate the facility. Everything's gone. It's all destroyed. Project Orion is destroyed.
Not entirely. We still have the Phase 2 soldier at our proving grounds. We can clone him and continue the research there.
Heller, are you all right?
This Dr. Burke said something about proving grounds. Find out what the hell he's talking about and get back to me.